All right. I have to read this bio before this phone lock, so we'll get back to my threaded story later. The students of Marquis Preparatory Academy are facing their greatest challenge yet, college applications. As they anxiously wait for their Ivy League acceptance letter, some find that their future may take a turn for the unexpected. Directed by Richard Langham, artistic direction by Amanda Richardson, from Diamond Bar High School, here is Marquis presenting Under Pressure.
TV, mama, I'm didn't receive an application from you. What happened?
Well, I decided to limit my options and only apply to one school.
One school? And why is that?
Well, I'm actually hoping that the acceptance letter gets lost in the mail, or better yet, they say that I'm not a good fit for their university and reject me altogether. And seeing how I didn't apply to any other school, I'll have no choice but to say, I guess college isn't for me. And then maybe, finally, I'll be able to pursue something I'm truly passionate about, like art!
Art? I didn't know you had such a sense of humor. If anyone can get into Princeton, it's you. And, oh, your parents will never let you skip out of college. Nice try.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, well, tell me, why are you still so afraid? Where's the fireworks?
Hurry about.
You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in the day.
Kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh.
When will you realize
the piano waits for you?
On the bread, a bottle of wine. You know that it's right. Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you want to be before your time.
Thank you.
Just kept spinning, that's my
until it's finished.